D.C. police say that they have arrested two teenagers connected to an armed carjacking in Northwest just yesterday. Police say the victim was walking to her car on 5th Street when one of the suspects got out of the car, pulled a gun on her. The suspect demanded keys and took off with that car. Police say that they have now found the stolen car and charging a 15-year-old and a 14-year-old for armed carjacking and unauthorized use of a vehicle.